Assalamu alaikum guys, hope you're all well, hope you're having a great day. Ramadan Mubarak, and I hope your fasting is going great for you. Today I'm going to show you these amazing crispy potato donuts, so let's go. So to begin with, in some salty water, add 8 or 9 potatoes. All the ingredients are in the description below. Mash these potatoes and now let's add our spices. 1 medium-sized onion, 2 tablespoons cornflour, 1 teaspoon of amchoor powder, cumin and coriander powder, garlic powder, red chilli powder. So the chicken stock is optional, you've got black pepper there and salt to taste as well. Add all this to the mashed potato. Now we're going to add 1 cup of breadcrumbs and 1 egg. Give all this a good mix and then leave it aside for about 10 to 15 minutes and then inshallah it will be ready to make. So now this is ready to make. Before we do that, we're going to now make the coating. So in a bowl, add 3 tablespoons of plain flour. Now add 1 teaspoon of paprika powder, 1.5 teaspoon of dried parsley and salt to taste. Now add 4 or 5 tablespoons of water and just give that a good mix. Now we're adding 2 whisked eggs in the mixture as well. So the coating is ready and now we're going to add some breadcrumbs in a plate. So now it's time to make this. First up, grease your hands with some oil, then a tablespoon of the potato mixture, and we're going to make like a patty shape. Now using a back of a fork or anything that you have, just make that hole so you make a donut shape. First dip this into the flour mixture and then into the breadcrumbs, and then alhamdulillah this is now ready. So I'm just making the rest now. So yeah, make that patty shape, dip it in the flour mixture, then into the breadcrumbs, and then job's a good one. But also I wanted to say that at this stage you can also freeze these. You don't have to obviously make them all, you can freeze them, and then in Ramadan whenever you want to have some, you can just either fry it, put them in the oven, or even air fry them. So in a pan, add a little bit of oil and we're just going to shallow fry these. It literally takes like 3 minutes on each side or something like that. So when they are golden in colour, crispy, then inshallah they are done. There we go, alhamdulillah, these potato donuts are now made. They're crispy, they smell incredible, and I just can't wait to dig in. I hope you like this video. If you do, please do subscribe to my channel. Do also share with your family and friends. And I have got a few more videos lined up, so do keep tuned. Please do remember myself and my family in your du'as. Until next time, Allah Hafiz.